How to install JMA 3/8 inch Superflex connectors for JMA cable. Step 1, prep. To begin, straighten the cable and using RDCUTTER S, apply even pressure while rotating the tool around the cable to cut squarely. If using JMA's waterproof solution, add WPS boot now. Attach the proper SP38S-01 prep tool to the drill, actuate the drill to remove the jacket, and expose the center conductor. Proper prep is achieved when the center conductor is chamfered. Remove the included core 38S-01 core bit from the SP38S-01 tool body. The bit will be marked with a J to indicate use for JMA cables. Insert the chamfered center conductor into the center hole of the core bit, taking care not to scratch the center conductor. Actuate the drill, allowing it to plunge and remove the foam. Allow at least one full rotation after the tool has reached the outer conductor and carefully remove the bit. Inspect the center conductor for scratch marks and remove any loose bits of foam that are detached from the cable. Use Center Conductor Cleaner SPCC tool to remove any remaining dielectric material on the center conductor. If using a plenum cable, insert the prepped cable end into SP-PLV at a downward angle. Tap the cable while vacuuming to remove any remaining dielectric material. Step 2, install. Align the outer conductor edge with a marking line on the cap. Mark the cable jacket in line with the end of the connector. Use the provided alcohol wipe to clean the inner and outer conductors thoroughly. Thread the connector onto the cable until it reaches the alignment mark and the connector spins freely on the cable. Step 3, compress. Push back the insert to allow the connector and cable to lie flat in the frame. Press the HCG trigger until the tool fully cycles. When fully compressed, the connector will move away from the alignment mark.